transfer to six.
What kind of line was that, man?
hang even on, man. Why are you going slow? I'm sorry, y'all. Got more. Why are you going slow? Put that away. Ain't no A rider. I'm a C rider. I'm a C rider doing C rider shit. Oh, hey, brother. Throw some pipe trees in there. I got, sorry. It hurts. Ow! make it a little rougher. Put some trees in the way. That'll be fun. Let's go ride down for 3 hours. Yeah, while we're at it, let's go around back to Road 100. That'll show them. Yeah.
I
local fans. There goes the Sea Rider loose in these here A-Rider parts. And I ain't just about to fall apart here. This shit hurts now. God damn. Ow. Gotta be a mile or two out. This is what you call deep water. Deep ruts. Make sure you make it bumpy. Put a lot of trees in the way. That'll be fun. So I guess while we're here, on Section 6, just wondering, I'm thinking Elliot Butler, Smelly, how are you gonna finish an outdoor girl, man? Eric Sweeney, how are you gonna finish one of these things? Starlin, come on, man. Where y'all at? $69 to get to ride all day, way more than you want. Ow! Make it stop! Make it stop, please! That's a pretty good save for running 7th. A pretty good score for 40 riders. I'll take it. I'll take that. But I want this to be over with right now. Ow. Sore. He goes past the muscles. Your muscles are working. Flex through. Then you start working on them tendons. Once the tendons get all loosey-goosey and everything starts cramping. And yeah. But whatever you do, don't pout. Don't be sitting there pouting. You gotta get after it. No matter what. That's all I got. That's the champ talk. Oh. Yeah, make it bumpy and shit. Oh. They got to check their odometers here. I've been looking at mile 63 for 5 miles. I don't know what they're doing, but this was a hell of a enduro. Wow. First one today. Not bad.